Good afternoon, everyone. We are here. It is 7:13:16. JaspysHobbyland.com. We're doing our first break of the day. Frozen Heirlooms Super Break Hockey 2016. We'll be broadcasting on Jaspy's Hockeyland today, breaking Frozen Heirlooms. So good luck, everybody, and let's get right to it. So how many times are we going to roll the dice? 4 and 3 is 7. 7 times. Roll the dice 7 times. Whoops. Just want to make sure everybody sees that. I had the wrong string. 4 and 3 is 7. 7 times. Going to roll it 7 times. Are we ready? 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7th and final time. Mike C on top. Justin M on the bottom. Put the names in there. And roll the teams 7 times. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7th and final time. Good luck. The Lightning, Tampa Bay Lightning on top. Blackhawks on the bottom. So there is your list, everybody. Let me print this out. I'm going to pause the camera, or pause the video, I should say, and we'll get right to it. All right, everybody, the trade window is closed. Another break is in the store, JaspysHobbyland.com. Random. So here are the teams. Make sure everybody has the team that they're supposed to have. So good luck, everybody. Good luck. And let's break the first case. You want to watch this one, Jason? So, as we break it open, Mike C, you have the Lightning. Peter E, you have the Predators. Mike C, the Oilers. Mike K, the Rangers. Rick T, the Kings. Adrian, you have the Blues. Sean, you have the Jets. Stevens, Moody, the Sabres. Adrian F, the Red Wings. Mike C, the Penguins. Nathan, you have the Devils. Kevin, you have the Stars. Doug Z, you have the Bruins. Brian G, you have the Wild and the Capitals. Vinny, you have the Senators. Mike C, you have the Avalanche. Matthew A, the Ducks. Mike C, the Jackets. Manuel, you have the Canucks. Greg M, you have the Sharks. Mike C, with the Hurricanes. John N, the Panthers. Mike C, the Flames and the Leafs. Aaron, you have the Islanders. Matthew A, the Canadiens. Mike C, the Coyotes, Flyers. And Justin, you have the Chicago Blackhawks. So good luck, everybody. Here we go. And I got a feeling these are just the small, like little super pack type boxes. 25 boxes per case. So I'm just gonna put them out onto the table. Wow. So each box is shrink wrapped. Move this camera back a little bit. Each box is shrink wrapped. This is gonna be fun. Total of 25 boxes. Be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram at Jaspy's Hobbyland. We'll be breaking frozen heirlooms all day long. Let me just organize these a little bit. So not sure what's in each box. This is awesome. There's 24. Here's the first box, number 25. So good luck, everybody. Good luck. Box number one. This way we can see how it actually, wow, it's a PSA DNA. Little silver patches. So it has multiple cards. First hit. Super Break certified. Felix Potvin. The Maple Leafs. Felix Potvin. Auto. So it's like a score. Doesn't say what product it is, but it's a score hockey. Wow. So Felix Potvin going out to the Toronto Maple Leafs. That's Mike C. Congratulations, Mike. Next. And each auto. Wow, Super Break certified. Pierre LaRouche, the Montreal Canadiens. Pierre LaRouche. This is pretty awesome because it's the 79-80 Gretzky year set. I mean, look at a little. So the Montreal Canadiens, Canadiens going out to Matthew. Next up, ooh, Ed Mio. Upper Deck 1992, Ed Mio autograph. Pretty cool. Very nice. So Ed Mio, so it's a Heroes. But I'm sure because he's in Rangers gear, it's going to go to the New York Rangers. Didn't have my list alphabetized, but that's Mike K. Wow, there's just loads of cards. Mike Lewitt, Blues. Mike Lewitt, the Blues. Who's got the Blues? The Blues, well, that's the Blue Jackets. The Blues go to Adrian. Congratulations, Adrian, on that one. Next up. Wow, Randy Holt. Super Break certified Randy Holt. Got to figure out who Randy Holt plays for. But as soon as we do, if anybody's in the chat knows who Randy Holt plays for, he's a player that I'm not too familiar with, Randy Holt. But we'll check that. We're looking that up right now as we speak. Next up, Andrew Castles. Wow, Andrew Castles, Super Break certified autograph. Hartford Whalers, Andrew Castle. So the Hartford Whalers, didn't they, who did the Hartford Whalers become? One of the, I'm trying to think, does anybody in the chat know who the Hartford Whalers became? Were they Carolina? Carolina Hurricanes. So Carolina Hurricanes, goes out to Mike C. So let me just make a note on this one's going to Carolina.
So my question is, he played for the team the longest with the Chicago Blackhawks.
All right, so Mike Holt goes to Jason Jasper. Randy Holt. So Randy Holt goes to the Blackhawks. So the Blackhawks is Justin. Good luck, Justin. Very good. So every one of these is a little crazy. Every one of these is a little crazy. Oh. Defenseman, Gord Murphy, Boston Bruins. That's Doug Z. Congratulations, Doug, on that. Gord Murphy. And there's still one card left. Sandis Ozenlich. Very nice. Young Guns, Upper Deck, Young Guns. Very nice. And that's the San Jose Sharks. That's going to the Sharks. It's going to Greg. Congratulations, Greg. So that was box number one. Interesting. Let's go to box number two. 25 total boxes. It's a lot of hits. These are just some promo. Looks like PSA DNA has bought some space inside the boxes. So again, got a bunch of Super Break certified autographs. First up for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Ken Baumgartner for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Who's got the Leafs? The Leafs. Going to Mike C. Here you go, Mike. Next up, Al Iafredi, I believe, is the Washington Capitals. And that's a Caps uniform. So Al Iafredi, Washington Capitals. So the Caps, it's Brian G. Next up, Pat Verbeek, Hartford Whalers, going out to Carolina Hurricanes. Hartford Whalers going out to Mike C again. These are all Super Break certified autographs. Just want to be, got a little old school here, folks. A little old school coming up. Larry Hillman for Philadelphia Flyers. Larry Hillman, that's a ballpoint pen signature. Very nice. And that's the 68, I believe, 69 set. Super Break certified going out to the Flyers. Who's got the Flyers? Mike C. And last card, Rod Gilbert, the New York Rangers ballpoint pen signature, Rod Gilbert, going out to the Rangers. That's Mike K. So far, all the cards have been Super Break certified autographs. Next box, 25 total boxes. It's a combination of everything, Chuck Change. Combination of everything. So first up, Danny Felsner, Young Guns. Very nice. Going out to the St. Louis Blues. He's got the Blues. That's Adrian. Next up, Michael Pettit, Quebec Nordiques. Now, who did the Quebec Nordiques become? Nashville?
Colorado Avalanche.
Thank you, Jason. Colorado Avalanche. It's going out to Mike C. Next card is graded. The Minnesota North Stars, Leo Boven, defenseman, authentic auto, 1970 Tops, certified PSA DNA. Best wishes, Leo Boven. And the North Stars, who's got the Dallas Stars? It's Kevin. Next box. Interesting stuff. So first up, Chuck Aaronson, another Minnesota North Stars, but that will go to the Dallas Stars. It's Kevin. Next up, Curtis Lechien, the Quebec Nordiques, who became the Colorado Avalanche. And that's going to go to Mike C. Next card is a graded card. Ooh, very nice. Brad Park, Boston Bruins. Very nice defenseman. 80-81 tops. Brad Park. This is from the Dan Fox collection. So I'm assuming Dan Fox was a huge hockey fan, collected cards, and consigned his collection. So the Dan Fox, Brad Park going out to the Boston Bruins. And the Bruins, Where are they, Bruins? I will alphabetize the next list. This is Doug Z. Chicago Blackhawks, Adam Creighton, Chicago Blackhawks. Blackhawks going out to Justin. Super Break certified auto. Next up, it's Wonder Bread, Wonder Hostess. Jan Ludwig, right wing, Czechoslovakia. Interesting. Buffalo Sabres. Nice it has the logo on there. So Buffalo Sabres, we haven't called the Sabres out. That's Stevens Moody. And we have another SGC 8990, Joe Sakic. Another Dan Fox collection. Joe Sakic, graded authentic. Very nice. Very nice. So the Quebec Nordiques again, Colorado Avalanche. Next box. Ooh, here we go. Wow. Super Break certified. Let's see who this player is. It's Todd Harvey. Trying to think. Hey, Jason.
Yeah.
Todd Harvey. Maybe you should work in this room, man. Got Jason checking the checklists. Todd Harvey. We'll figure that one out. Next up.
I'm trying to fix that glare.
Jason Miller. Thank you, sir. Joe's in the house, folks. Joe will be on Hobbyland.
I'm already live.
Joe is already live. It's baseball and Goodwin champions. Jason Miller, top prospect. Jason Miller, the New Jersey Devils. The Devils going out to Nathan. First team, Michel Goulet, 84-85 tops. Michel Goulet, I do believe he is the Nordiques too. Quebec Nordiques, yes. So Michel Goulet is going out to Colorado Avalanche. Mike C. again. Who is that? So Todd Harvey, San Jose Sharks. Let me just write that down so that we can ship it to the San Jose Sharks. And who's got the Sharks? Greg. Next box. So it's 25 total boxes. Everything has either been autographed. Actually, everything has been autographed so far. I'm looking for our first piece of memorabilia. I'm assuming it's going to be a Redemption. So, first card out of the gate, Claude Lapointe. Claude Lapointe for the Quebec Nordiques. Nordiques having a pretty nice break. Colorado Avalanche, actually. Mike Carlozzi. Next up, Rick Tocchet. Rick Tocchet, 80 All-Star game. Of course, Rick is from the Flyers. Philadelphia Flyers. Next up, Ultimate Jerseys. Evgeny Malkin, 17 of 100. 17 of 100. It's in a plastic top loader. I don't want you to see that number. 17 of 100. There it is. Focus is not the greatest. Next up, or actually, I'll take that off the board before we do that. JaspysHobbyland.com will be a place to buy your spots. Follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and our new Facebook Pro Set. Yeah, there you go, Stoops. Pro Set. Remember Pro Set Hockey? Wow. Pro Set Hockey was actually pretty hot the first year. So, first card out for the Rangers, Anders Hedberg for the Rangers. Certified auto. Hey Joe.
Yeah.
Just a quick the first Goodwin break is a 6-box break. Second and is an 8-box break. Jeff Norton, oh. New York.
Do the other 2 boxes?
Just put them to the side. Okay. Jeff Norton. Very nice. Jeff Norton, defenseman. That's the Isles. Who's got the Isles? The New York Islanders. It's Aaron. Next is a, wow, very nice. Marcel Dion, Los Angeles Kings. Marcel Dion, 83-84 Opeachy. Very nice. 83-84 Opeachy. And I do believe he was on the Kings in 83 and 84. So who's got the Kings? Kings going out to Rick T. Good. Congratulations, Rick. Next box. The next case is already in the store. Hey, Joe.
Yeah.
Just 1 second.
Yes. What's up?
I'm just going to have Joe step in here because he is our in-house IT guy.
Could
you just fix my little focus a little bit?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks. Are we recording or are we still?
We are recording.
Oh, man. So this is all being recorded?
Yeah, this is.
Oh, I see. Hang on a second. Folks, we're going to pause really quick. Hi, folks. We are back. Same break. I'm going to slide the focus over a little bit so you'll get nice. You'll get nice close-ups right there. Sup, Garza? I don't know what team you have. Garza, you have... I don't see you in this break. Oh, no, I do. You have the Canucks, Vancouver Canucks. All right, so Bossman, you are good to go.
All right, man. Big shout-out to Joe.
Woo!
Thank you, Joe.
No problem.
So, everything was still on the camera. Next... You're the last guy that signed up. Wow. Congratulations on signing up. First out of the gate, Ekelei Sinisalo for the North Stars. North Stars going out to the Dallas Stars. Next up, Gary Nyland. Another Islander. Gary Nyland. Islanders. We got sort of a fatty here. Wow.
Nice.
Anton Strelam, 1 of 25. 1 of 25, final materials. It's a net court. It's part of the net, folks.
Net.
Oh, 1 of 25. Very nice.
Yeah.
Very nice. Man, this is pretty cool. All right. Next up. So the break number two is in the store. JaspysHobbyland.com. Sean White. So Sean White, let's see what team Sean White has. This is break number one, Sean White. I don't see you. Oh, I'm sorry, the Winnipeg Jets. The Winnipeg Jets. If anybody else needs to know what team they have, just drop it in the chat. Phil Bourque, Pittsburgh Penguins. Phil Bourque, Super Break certified autograph. Pittsburgh Penguins. Going out to Mike C. Next up, keep that one. Super Break certified Bill Ranford for the Edmonton Oilers. One of the great goalies, Bill Ranford. Edmonton Oilers, going out to Mike C. Next one is a triple. Trios, Brad, let's go to the back. Brad Boys, Drew Shore, and Roberto Luongo. Nice. Very nice. Florida Panthers, Florida Panthers, Florida Panthers. So there will be no randomization. Going out to the Florida Panthers. Who is the Panthers? It's John, John N. Very nice, John. Next box. So if you're looking for Upper Deck Goodwin Champions and Tribute Baseball, Joe's on the Hobbyland channel right now, setting that all up. I think he's starting out with Goodwin Champions. He's got a few of those breaks sold out. Next up, John Van Beesbrook, the New York Rangers. John Van Beesbrook, the New York Rangers. Going out to Mike K. One of Jason's favorite players, Luke Robitaille. Winning materials. Luke Robitaille for the LA Kings. Patch. Two color for the LA Kings. Kings going out to Rick T. The next up. For the Boston Bruins, Score Hockey, Ken Hodge. Boston Bruins. Next box. There's 25 total boxes in each case. The next case is in the store. For the Toronto Maple Leafs, Greg Therrien for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Super Break certified Toronto Maple Leafs. And got to go for the bottom. Tom Laidlaw, defenseman for the New York Rangers. Tom Laidlaw, New York Rangers. 93-94 score, number 91, Mark Howe. Son of famed Gordie Howe. Mark Howe, 93-94 score. And I do believe that's going to go to the Wings. Detroit Red Wings. First time we called out the Red Wings, Adrian. Next box. We can also do personal boxes of frozen heirlooms tonight at some point. If anybody's interested, we can talk about that a little later. Next packet. Do you believe this man has a ring? Dave Christian. There is the Winnipeg Jets. There is the Winnipeg Jets, Sean. Dave Christian, Super Break certified auto. Next up, Murray Craven, Flyers. Murray Craven for the Philadelphia Flyers. And what do we have here? Glacial Graphs. Ilya Kovalchuk, Ilya Kovalchuk. I used to have him on my fantasy team for the Atlanta Thrashers. First time we've called out the Thrashers tonight.
That would be the Winnipeg Jets.
So the Winnipeg Jets. All right. So this is going to go to the Winnipeg Jets. Isn't that Sean just asking? Just got two hits. Wow. Next box. They don't say PSA DNA, but it's crazy. There's a PSA DNA ad card in each pack. So, but they are all certified. If you notice, they have, they don't really have the sticker. Daniel Berthume, the Winnipeg Jets again, Sean. Wow. And who is the next one up? Game Use memorabilia in the game. Mike Richter, Curtis Joseph, Patrick Waugh, and Dominic Hasek. 35 of 40. So this one will be in the randomizer, folks. This will be in the randomizer. Put that over there. Mr. Turek, the Dallas Stars. Again, Dallas Stars. Going out to Kevin. Whoop. Sorry, gang. Just the next box. Sort of a light pack. First up, Chris Olofsson, Vancouver Canucks. Chris Olofsson. Next up, Ron Francis, excellent player. Hartford Whalers, Ron Francis. And the Hartford Whalers. What was the Whalers again, Jason? Carolina. Just put a little post-it on this one. Awesome day. Superbreak certified Todd Ellick for your Los Angeles Kings. Todd Ellick going out to the Kings. Next up, for the Detroit Red Wings, Keith Premier. Detroit Red Wings. Awesome. Red Wings is Adrian. And Michael Pavanka, Washington Capitals. Michael Pavanka, sort of like a Kodak, the Kodak set. So what set is this? 91-92. You don't remember him? Michael Pavanka. I remember the name. I couldn't tell you who he played for, but I do remember the name. Next box. So JaspysHockeyland.com is the place to go to get your spots. Wow. Nacho hit some crazy cards last night. We didn't do the night break, but we'll be breaking all day. Michael Grosick, Winnipeg Jets again. Sean, wow. Dave Snuggard, very nice. Dave's with the Buffalo. He's got Buffalo. Ooh, Sabres is Stevens. Wow, Ultimate Jerseys, Brian Leetch. And the number 53 of 100, Brian Leetch for the Rangers. Darren Puppa, another Saber, Stevens. And next up, Brian Campbell, Edmonton Oilers, center Brian Campbell, nice ballpoint pen signature. It'll never fade. Next up, First up, the Boston Bruins. Peter Cirinko, the Boston Bruins. Petris Cirinko. Very nice. Boston Bruins. Who's got the Bruins? That's Doug. Congratulations, Doug. Next up. Wow, very nice. Daryl Sittler, the Maple Leafs, 8081 Opeachy. Daryl Sittler. Do believe he's HOF. And the Maple Leafs going out to Mike C. Next up, Mark Reeds, Birmingham Whalers. So I'm assuming if he's in a Birmingham Whalers jersey, he must have gone up to the Hartford Whalers. But we have to double check on that one. Mark Reeds. Next up. Eight packs to go, folks. Eight packs to go. For the Minnesota North Stars, Jim Johnson. Minnesota North Stars. North Stars going out to... I can't believe I didn't randomize this list. It's going out to the, actually, the Dallas Stars. So it'll be Kevin. Billy Harris, right wing for the Los Angeles Kings. Another... very nice Kings card. Love that uniform. Going out to the Kings. Mike Huff, Quebec Nordiques. Nordiques. Who gets the Jason, Quebec? It's Colorado. I'm going to write this down, folks, because I get them mixed up. So Colorado Avalanche gets that one. Dave Christian, again, with the Washington Caps. Dave Christian going out to the Capitals. Very nice hit. Al McGinnis, game-worn gear. Al McGinnis for the St. Louis Blues. Al McGinnis going out to the Blues. Another North Stars hit, Tom McCarthy. Super Break certified auto, Tom McCarthy. These are all buyback autos, folks. And Robbie Flortek, center. The Roadrunners. We have to figure out who Robbie Flortek goes to. Next box. We'll get them all, folks. All right, so Robbie Flortek is going to go to the Rangers. And what about Mark Reeds, R-E-E-D-S? Is he Hartford? It's crazy, they got regional issues, score, tops, Opeachy. All the buybacks are pretty cool. All right, first up, Quebec Nordiques, Tony Herak. Another hit for the Quebec Nordiques. That's Sean. Wow, St. Louis Blues get Mark Reeds. Goes to the Blues. Played there the longest, 6 years. Next up. Wow, very nice. Dennis Savard. Dennis Savard for the Blackhawks. One of the great Blackhawks of all time. 82-83 Opeachy. Dennis Savard. Blackhawks going out to Justin. Al Secord, left wing, Al Secord. Wow, do believe, very nice. So Al Secord is the Blackhawks also, Al Secord. Six boxes to go, looking for that crazy, crazy big hit. Crazy, crazy big hit. So Super Break Hockey, breaking at Jaspy's Hobbyland. Second break is in the store. Random teams, JaspysHobbyland.com. Buy your spots. First up, for the St. Louis Blues, Dave Lowry. Going out to the Blues, that's Adrian. Very nice, that big, bold signature. Next up, we'll go to this one here for the New York Islanders, David Volek. The New York Islanders. Islanders going out to Aaron. And dual auto, Jerome Iglesias and Rick Nash, I do believe. So one's going to the Flames, one is going to the Rangers. We'll randomize this. This is card 66 of 100. 66 of 100, SP Authentic. Nice card. We'll randomize that at the end, folks. Next box. The New York Islanders again. Aaron, Jeff Norton, Super Break certified autograph. Buyback, Jeff Norton. Next up, for the Los Angeles Kings, one of my favorite players in those King era, Tony Granato. Tony Granato for the LA Kings. Jeremy Roenick, 1990 score, authentic auto, PSA DNA. It is slab. Jerry Maronick going out to the Blackhawks, and that's Justin. Doug Wilson, the Sharks. Doug Wilson going out to the Sharks. Four boxes to go, and we'll have some randomization at the end of this. Oh, Blue Jackets on Nash. What did I say? Oh, I said Rangers. Sorry, gang. I think he played for the Rangers too, if I'm not mistaken, but I might be. Mark Hamsheed, Detroit Red Wings, certified Super Break certified auto, going out to the Red Wings. So, Tony Hurek, Quebec Nordiques, going out to the Avalanche. We have our first piece of memorabilia, folks. Our first piece of memorabilia. I do believe it's something good, too. Let me just mark this down. So the Quebec Nordiques. And the next one. Very nice. This was one of the photos on the sell sheet. 2016 Super Break Frozen Heirlooms, Wayne Gretzky and Gordie Howe sign plate. Woo! Wow, you can just email your redemption code. What we can do, right, we can email that to you. We'll just scratch it for you. We'll scratch it live if that's what you choose. But Wayne Gretzky and Gordie Howe, another randomization, expires in 180 days too. Wow, two of the greatest hockey players in the history of the NHL. Wow, big hit, gang. That's a nice piece of memorabilia. You put that in your hobby room. Wow, everybody would be coming over wanting to look at it. Next pack. For the Rangers, New York Rangers, Jerry Gillis, New York Rangers, Super Break certified buyback. Next up, wow, Marcus Naslund, Trilogy, Upper Deck, Marcus Naslund. Do believe he's the Vancouver Canucks. Very nice. Next up, Rick Meager. This was a crazy popular set, folks. 1990 score. So let me, Blues. This is going out to the Blues. This is Adrian's. Yeah, that was they even did the French edition, and our boy in Philly, he was the popular one. Eric the Red. Two boxes to go. Then we got some randomizing to do, folks. We've got some randomizing to do. So if you're in the randomization, yeah, Nacho, that Score Hockey, I don't know how many of those factory sets I sold. And then they did the French version. Peter Nedved. Very nice. Peter Nedved, Super Break certified. Peter Nedved. And that dude Nedved is the Vancouver Canucks. Right there. More Score. Steve Duchesne. I do believe he's the LA Kings. Steve Duchesne, defenseman, going out to the Kings. Wow, Brian Leetch. 89.90 Opeachy Brian Leetch. This is from the Dan Fox collection too. So having this little notation here, it means a little bit more on the back end. Called the trophy Brian Leetch. This is going out to the Rangers. And one box to go, folks. Then we'll get to the randomizer. One box to go. Good luck. We are breaking frozen heirlooms. Have to decline that one. That's what you do when you bring your phone to work. All right, up four. Perry Berzin, San Jose Sharks. Very nice. It's going out to the Sharks. And, ooh, Mike Stapleton. I do believe he is the Pittsburgh Penguins. Mike Stapleton, Pittsburgh Penguins, going out to Mike C. And last hit of the break, and then we'll get to the randomizer. Nice. Wow, Mr. Malkin, look at that. 96 of 100. Wow, penmanship. Congratulations. Ooh, going out to the Penguins again. Wow. Mike C, congratulations. Well, that is the break, everyone. That is Super Break Frozen Heirlooms number one. Number two is in the store. We're going to pause the video and get right to the randomizer. Got some great stuff to randomize. Be right back. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. We have three randomizations to do. One is for this card here. One is for this card here. And the other is for the signed Wayne Gretzky, Gordie Howe plate. Not sure who produced the plate, but it's a great piece of memorabilia. Very nice. All right. So first up, we're going to do the randomizer. Let's get the randomizer going. Going to roll the dice, see how many times. What we'll do is we'll roll the dice once and then we'll randomize the three cards. 6 and 3 is 9, so 9 times. So the first card randomizing all right, here we go, folks, on the screen. Ready? 9 times. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Final time, 9. Dominic Hasek. So, pretty good. So that one's going to go to, so Dominic Hasek. So who had Buffalo? Adrian. Very nice. Very nice. So next up, that card right there, folks. So we're going to randomize it 9 times again. We ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ninth and final time, Rick Nash. So Rick Nash, the Blue Jackets. So this is going out to the Blue Jackets. This is Mike C. You're getting this card right here. And one to go. tag that one. Tag it and bag it. There we go. Last, folks, this is a pretty, pretty cool piece. Limited edition plate, Wayne Gretzky, Gordie Howe. 9 ties between the Kings and the Red Wings. So the Red Wings, who's got the Red Wings? Who has the Red Wings? So Adrian, so it's between Adrian and Rick T. Adrian and Rick T, let's do it 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9th and final time. Good luck, guys. And it's going to the Red Wings. Adrian gets the Gretzky Gordie Howe limited edition signed plate. All right, folks. Well, that's the break. Wow, some crazy stuff. Crazy stuff. Break number 2 is in the store. Buy your spots, jaspyshobbyland.com. Thank you, and we will be back.